Hey guys, welcome back to Sam's Forces! Yay! So now, we're gonna do stage 17. Ugh, least favorite stage. And you'll see why in a few.
I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge. And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain. And then, well, at least the fear and pain will end.
Good luck with that.
You must be a straggler, got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Oh shit. See, that's why I hate this battle.
You must be a straggler, not left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
So this is why I hate this battle. Every level. I guess.
Well, well. It seems behind that fear is a spark of defiance. And those eyes. I feel like we. Underestimated just how desperately the feeble cling to life.
Oh yeah, it wasn't that one.
I remember you. You ran from me before. You survived then, but you throw it all away now. Kills. This will be goodbye. How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable till I end this once and for all.
I wonder what would happen if, by the way, do this again. I want to see if I can get an S rank on that. I didn't get to do it without getting any.
must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
That's how you do it.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Well, Tails.
According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Thank you.
sign of danger. Best to play it safe here.
It was this one that I got the mask I wanted to get. It was this stage. Now I don't remember what stage that mask came in.
Whew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec, while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weak. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
Alright, so that's gonna do it for this episode. If you guys liked it, of course, give me a like. And I'll see all you dudes in the next one. Bye bye!